to the 222nd Army Battalion, to B Company, where they rake together all the leftovers and troublemakers deemed expendable by the Army. They call it Bad Company, a mismatched bunch of rejects placed to serve our country as cannon fodder. My name is Preston Marlowe. They could have thrown me in jail for what I did, but instead, they transferred me here. This is my story.
Private Preston Marlowe reporting for duty, sir.
You sure you're in the right place?
I believe so, sir.
Died now. Did I say 22? Oh, and then,
this is like, B Company, right?
Yep, sure is. But you want to cut out that sir, yes sir crap? I'm a sergeant, not the goddamn president.
Okay, sorry, sir. I mean, sergeant.
Yeah, whatever. That one over there, his name is Sweetwater.
Hey, welcome to the sandbox.
His name is Hacker.
Hey, how you doing? You smell very clean.
My name's Redford. You can call me that, or Sarge. We're all in this mess together now.
Right, Sarge. Do you know what squad I'm supposed to belong to?
A new guy trying to smell, like a brand new toy.
Yeah, I'll give you 3-2. He's dead by Friday.
Sarge?
You can ride with us. New guy.
New guy. Okay.
I'm due to go home in 3 days, but you best get to know the others. Haggard over here, he's a natural-born demolition expert.
What? I just like it when stuff blows up.
Yeah, and that's just fine as long as it's the enemy stuff.
Yeah.
And Sweetwater? What if you ever need somebody to talk a hole in your head? Guess he's the guy.
That's a cheap shot. I don't really talk that much.
Shut up,
Bravo 1, Charlie. This is Mike 1, Juliet. Over.
Oh, listen, it's the new dispatch girl, Miss July.
Mike 1, Juliet. This is Bravo 1, Charlie. Over.
You ought to move up ahead of the convoy to scout the terrain. I'll get back to you with further orders. Out.
Oh, she's got a real nice voice.
Sweet one.
Check it out. It's a cavalry.
Yeah. Isn't it amazing how we always go towards the fighting, and they're always flying in the opposite?
I hope those are our guns.
It's a beautiful sound either way.
Listen out, boys!
Ah, typical!
Quit your whining, sweets! It's about time we got some action! Look at the new guy! He's...